With Tasker support, you can totally automate how touchless chat works. Not only does this mean that you can send and receive messages in your favorite chat apps from Tasker, but that you can also change any of Touchless Chat's settings. I'm going to show you an example on how to easily send and react to incoming messages. To send a message, create a task in Tasker and select the Touchless Chat Send Message action. Here, you can choose an app in which to send the message, or just leave it blank to use the default app for the contact. Set the contact to which you want to send the message to, and the message text you want to send. It's that easy! Test the task, and watch the message being sent. Reacting to incoming messages is also very simple. Set up a new Tasker profile by using the Touchless Chat Message Received condition. Here, you can specify a sender if you want, but you can also leave it blank to handle messages from all senders. In the task, add a simple flash alert just to show you who the message is from and what its text is. You can use the Touchless Chat Tasker variables by touching the little tag icon. These variables contain information on who sent the message, what the message text is, amongst other things. Back out of Tasker to save, and you're done. Now, when you receive a message, you'll see the flash alert you just set up. Check out more videos on Touchless Chat to learn about all its different features. Hit the subscribe button for more future updates.